Here I have on Steam Deck the game WRC 9, World Rally Championship 9. I have the game from Steam Store. It was released, as you see here, September 2021, and Steam Deck compatibility unsupported. Well, you can play very well the game. If you use Proton 704, you will have access to Vulkan Driver, and you will get an amazing experience. I'm playing the game using 40 hertz refresh rate, high graphics, and Vulkan Driver. So this is the main menu here. Immediately I will show you also the settings. Let's choose a quick race here. What can I say? The game looks fantastic. By the way, let me show you the settings that I have here for the game. So, display, graphics, high graphics. I have crowd density set to low, to medium, vegetation density, and shadow quality. And post-processing, everything is active and set to high mode. So don't forget that you can see all the WRC games here on my channel. You have WRC 5, 6, 7, 8, and this one 9. WRC 10, it doesn't work. I don't know why. Well, every time when I start World Rally Championship 10, it will start. And after a while the console will restart, nothing happens, the game doesn't work, it's strange. And also WRC 4, it's not, it starts, but it doesn't display anything on the screen. Let's try another track and let's see some other surroundings. Anyway, it's an impressive game to have here on Steam Deck, and also the previous games, they are also really, really nice. also something new. Probably by now you made an idea about this game, and if you are a fan of WRC or for racing games, well, you should not miss this one. Let's check the multiplayer, online multiplayer. Let's see if this works or not. After that, we will try career mode and we will see what happens. Anyway, let's go to career mode, probably multiplayer. I don't know if it works, if it works or not. Let's continue this. And we have some extreme weather here during night.
and this is it.
By the way, the controls, you have to edit them, they won't work for WRC9. You have to customize your controls. I have most of them here fine, but still they need some work to do. Anyway, this is my first contact with the game. So next event, resting, fine. Let's go to calendar, event, okay. Okay, let's start it. Thank you. So this is the game, in my opinion, a very good one. It looks fantastic on Steam Deck. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks.